Hey, Rags Vlogs here, and I have something to tell you that actually happened on Christmas, but I was too upset to tell you that day, or that day, or that day, so I just didn't tell anybody, but now I'm going to tell you. Okay, so it all started. I woke up on the day, I already knew what I was getting, my mama had to wake me up, I already knew that I was going to get the Evil Within 1, I got a new red controller, a battery, I got me a crossbow, and the other stuff for Christmas was coming. And I had to sing something. I had to say a line from Joseph. I had to say a line from the Bible. It was 8-22. I think it was Joseph 2nd. I'm not sure. And it was talking about circumcising. It's only for boys. Let me just tell you guys what boys get on their eggplant. That's why they have the little, tip thing. The darker piece of skin. You have to get surgery for that. I didn't know that until now. I thought you were just born like that. And when I was reading it, I was like, what is circumcised? And my grandma told me, do you know what circumcising is? And I was like, no. And she told me all about what circumcising is. And I was like, wow. That's disgusting. That is really disgusting. No, it happens to boys. But it's like when you're first born, like as soon as you're taken out of the room and all cleaned up, he needs to get the circumcising. Do the circumcising! And you go straight to the circumcising. It is pretty good. So for all you out there who don't know what circumcising is, Caleb, Aaron, you have to get surgery for your little eggplant up there. I'm just stop talking about that. Anyway. I was actually saying that on over my auntie's house, Auntie Alice, and it was okay at first. I mean, I walked through the door. It was pretty cold outside and stuff. I saw their gifts, and the first thing that made me mad was when we played bingo, and I remember this one time. We were playing bingo, and I was just sitting there next to my grandma. And it was actually at a picnic, and we were at church, and we were doing bingo. And I was calling out all the names because it seemed like nobody could hear. And I decided to do that now because a lot of people couldn't hear it either. So I started yelling. I started yelling out the numbers, B13 and B27 stuff, and then my cousin Justin came, and that's when it just made me really sad, because he kept on saying that every time I screamed, my voice was like really high pitch. It sounded like I was a girl, sounded like I was a baby. I had to put more manly voice into my voice. And unlike my younger siblings, they would do what he said, but I didn't. And when he said that hurt me. For some reason, I was really sad when that happened. And then after that, it just made me sad. I was just thinking, and I was playing bingo as that was happening. So I was playing bingo. I realized that I wasn't winning at all, and I realized that I haven't won not one single bingo, and everybody was getting these different types of prizes and stuff, and I was just super sad, and I was so close, and I still didn't win. That made me even more sad. Then we're opening up the gifts, and I got freaking art supplies again. I mean, I know people know me for like art and stuff, but that doesn't mean I really, really, really love art. I mean, they're giving me like paint sets, they're giving me coloring books, and I do not want any of these things because I'm not going to do anything with it. And then walk in, and a wine bottle hits my head. That's why I just broke down in tears, and that's why I told everybody my secret. I hated life. I did not like life. Everything's bad in life, and I did not want to live anywhere. That's basically how I went, and I was sad for the rest of the day, cried, and that's what happened. That's what happened on Christmas. And I was thinking about me crying, and I was really upset, and as I was upset, I was thinking about it, I was like, dang, man, why my bad luck have to hit me on Christmas? I mean, it's Christmas. God dang, Krampus. Chill out, man. I got so annoyed. Well, if you enjoyed that video, make sure to like, subscribe, and I'm not making any of this up. This is what actually happened. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and share it with your friends and family because it's a friends and family content. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Rice Vlogs, signing out. Yeah!